Okay, welcome back guys. Another video on Redmi Note 8 Pro Helio G90T. Dragon Quest. Black screen. This game on MediaTek SoC, the graphics are better. On Snapdragon, the graphics got a lot of glitch. The color rendering not correctly. You can compare my previous video on Snapdragon SoC. See the color properly rendered. Right. What? Now what?
Yeah.
A lot of bliss. Gonna swim. What? Can't see anything. How am I going to fight? Come on. I'm dead. That's the dragon. Nothing worse. Graphic glitch. I think on the 106, the graphics are better. But well, why this 107? Open the text missing. Not missing, slow. Freezing now. 0 FPS. Going to crash. Well, not playable yet on this Helio G90T. Maybe some 2D game, not a problem. But yesterday I tested Dark Souls. The game's running, only slow. Now, okay. That's it. Maybe I will test some custom ROM on this Redmi Note 8 Pro. GB RAM left. That's not accurate. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching and answer to my question from my last video is secret. Top secret. Once again, thank you for watching.